picture.
Oh, it's a call! Nicely done.
So, the day of exploring begins.
Camping! This is what we athletes call an active rest day. Virgin pine fans.
Huh.
I didn't realize they'd be virgin pine.
Yeah.
So what's notable about this trail is that it actually has some of the
park's biggest trees in it.
It's a big.
That's huge. So, sky is looking a little gray at the moment. We might have a thunderstorm coming our way. I believe the weather said we were going to get a thunderstorm, so it's a distinct possibility.
Storm's coming. Do you have your coat?
I'm actually really looking forward to this. I could go for a big lightning storm.
I could go for like a big comes in quick, leaves quick.
Yeah.
Rather than a pouring rain all day or a light misting all day. Just get it over with.
Big ass breakfast storm and then beautiful sunset after.
Yeah, let's order that on the menu.
Yeah, that's what I'll have. Nice. So, storm is definitely coming through. We've got thunder and lightning off in this direction, and it's starting to pour. Kick it up! It's crazy how quickly it went from calm, like there was definitely a calm before the storm. The wind started to come up, we heard lightning and thunder. We got the canoe in. Put the canoe, planted in the campsite, and then all of a sudden this like even more intense gust of wind came barreling through our campsite, pushed the canoe along the ground, and just like kicked up all of this dirt, and it was intense. Like, I've never seen intense winds like that before in Algonquin Park, but very glad to be in the tent, nice and cozy and out of the wind, so wow.
So we narrowly avoided the storm and we're gonna hit the hay. Nah.
We're heading out. Gonna try to catch the sunset from that point.
We're going hiking!
Going hiking!
In this! Hold on to your butts.
Thank you. headed up there.
We should keep an eye on landmarks as we go.
It's a great trail. We made it. Few last little. Oh, look at that, guys. Thank you. Oh, so Julie, what would you say? Best sunset of your life?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Hands down, best sunset. Yeah. I'm such a happy camper right now. It's pretty fun to scramble on mountains, eh? Makes you really appreciate the view.
So graceful. Oh, we got a little trail marker. This is the right way. We're just not going to take down these logs.
Big Crow, double black diamond. Shall we take a quick peek in the cabin?
Yeah.
So for those of you at home who don't know, Algonquin Park actually has a number of ranger cabins that you can actually rent from the park and stay in. Wow. Wow. Of course, got a park map. That's nice of them to put up.
Yeah.
Cool. So, back to our campsite. Time for dinner.
Well deserved.
Yeah.
We're sailing. Windy day. Flippy floppy.
Falafels.
It's a little bit windy tonight, so we're gonna eat behind the canoe. We've got it propped up sideways. Ooh. Oh, that looks delicious.
Alright, so add in the lettuce and tomato.
How is it?
It's good. That tomato is really good.
Whoa!
Crazy windy.
Yeah. This would break in the wind, wouldn't it?
Thank you. Good job.
You too. Let's go hide in the tent.